Colombian army has found yet another drug-ridden submarine.
Submarines.